Two immigrants arrive in the United States and are discussing the difference between the old country and the US. One of them says that he's heard that people in the US eat dogs, and if they're going to fit in, they better eat dogs as well. So they head to the nearest hot dog stand and order two dogs. The first guy unwraps his, looks at it, and nervously looks at his friend. What part did you get?